Yo, what's up? I'm back after taking another break. Had a bowl of Captain Crunch and watched some Invader Zim. I don't regret any of it. Okay. Go, my minions. Whoa. That was new. Come on, die already. Oh wait, I think he's dead. Yeah, he is. Okay. Oops. What the heck? What was that? Need to stop falling off the edge. Come on. I know the other guy is not dead. You can't fool me. I can also hear you, so there's that. There we go. Alright. Maybe I can do this. I can. Even they cannot resist the power of the bees. Or withstand, not resist. I know how to word. Nice. Okay, here we go. Come on, bee gun! You haven't failed me yet! Nice. Okay. There's people up ahead. Yeah, there you go. I'm thinking that I gotta shoot that. Oh, I could have just shot the bee shooting guys. Gosh dang it. Aw, I got hit by bees. Okay, I'm actually not really mad about being brought back here. There we go. Now I have more health. See? I win! So that means everyone wins. Except for the people that I'm killing. Oh, I died. Oops. Okay, there we go. I gotta focus on reloading. More often. Ah, hey guy! Take that. All right. Still had a little bit of soda left in that. Oh yeah, I gotta open this door. The bees are coming. No, in fact, I have more bees. I just told the other guy that's not all I got, because I got more bees. You guys even listen to anything I say? That's fun. All right. I'm just gonna send my bees down there and let them do whatever. The bees have gotten them, sir. Hey! I thought my bees got you! Oh, they did. Okay. Ooh. Got more ammunition for one of my favorite guns. I have full ammo. Okay. Wait. Now I have full ammo. Whoa. I didn't even mean to do that. Okay. Ho ho. None of you gonna say anything? Oh! It's another man with bees! The bees have done their job. Wow. What a poorly constructed box. I just walked into that thing and it blew up. My bees are clearly superior. See? I told you. Guy's dead now. Oh! I'm glad that happened. Oh, now I'm not so glad. Okay. Minor setback. Dude, it hurt me like... Wait, it hurt me... It hurt my heart to see that happen, like... 100 to 8. So fast. That was unreal. Is that what it feels like to be the box that I throw around? I love this bee gun. I forgot about this. My bees may help wherever they're needed. When I first saw this happening, I was like totally convinced for some reason that they were fake bees. Like, I thought that after you shot the 8, these bees were just like fake, like they didn't count or something. I have no idea why I thought that at all, but I don't know, man, that's what I thought. Ugh, I keep resting my arm on my chair. Aww. I keep resting my arm on my chair in such a way that it cuts off the blood flow to my arm, or to my hand. It's like one of the most uncomfortable feelings I've ever felt. Come on. There was only one. Hee hee hee. Break these boxes. Nice health. You can always use some of that. Hey, I see you up there. Oh, hey. I didn't even mean to do that. I wanted to get this guy. Haha. Oh, okay. Just gonna go in all sneaky like and be like, hey, you didn't see me. But it didn't even open, so that's unfortunate. Sure. All clear. But in reality, I am here. Come on. Do they not know where I am? Oh. Yo, bees, what are you doing, my guy? Come on. Hit the dude. Yes. All clear. Oh. He's dead. that can't be an echo. All right. Let's get going. Got my trusty bee. Ah! Ah. I guess that makes sense. I forgot the laws of physics don't apply here. I mean, I have a gun that shoots bees, so, they wouldn't, right? Okay, there we go. Let's go. Stay alert for crazy man shooting bees out of some kind of bee gun. He's dead. Nice. I am also almost dead. Oh, so close. So close yet so far. Okay, come on. Into the pipe. There we go. Bee time. Whoa, hey there. I saw that. Okay. I'm gonna turn this valve, and then I'm gonna bounce. Oh, neato.
Health.
Hey. I heard that. Okay, well. If you enjoyed, I just want to let you know that makes me really happy. And, if you didn't, I still hope you have a good day. Because it's important to enjoy the days that you have, regardless of liking me or not. Anywho, hope you have a wonderful day, And remember to compliment someone, because it might just make their day wonderful. See ya!